Hi, my name is Piotr Okupski and welcome to iToro University. In this short video, I will explain RTBH, which stands for Remotely Triggered Black Hole Routing. Black hole routing is a way to discard any incoming traffic into your network with the help of the BGP protocol. In order to explain how it works, we need a simple network diagram with our network on the right and two upstream providers on the left. Green arrows represent normal traffic flow from the internet to our network, and the red ones are incoming DDoS attack. Each network is a BGP network using their own AS numbers. With too much traffic flooded in, our customers will experience additional latency and problems accessing services over the internet. This is when DDoS protection can save your network with the help of the Wanguard software. First thing that the Wanguard will do is it will detect incoming attack and will alert us with an email. Detection phase can be really fast in just under 5 seconds. Wanguard will detect an attack to our IP, which is 2345, and it will mark that IP with BGP community for black hole routing. BGP communities are just numbers we use in order to add additional functions to steer or change traffic. And that is why we can use it for RTBH. Our router will send out a BGP update to two routers, ASPA and ASPB, with an information what to do with that IP. So in this case, our IP will be marked with two communities, which are 10 free sixes and 20 free sixes. Our upstream routers will discard any traffic to that IP based on use community. Once that happens, the DDoS attack and all traffic will be stopped before hitting our network. This is why we call it the black hole routing, as no internet access will be available. So RTBH is a simple way to block all kinds of DDoS attack and save your network. So in summary, the pros. RTBH is an efficient and affordable way to protect your network. We don't have any bandwidth limits or restrictions, and we always have full DDoS mitigation. However, RTBH will block all traffic to IP address under attack, so there will be no internet access for that IP. RTBH will only protect your network, not IPs or subnets under attack. Subscribe for more videos on Wanguard and DDoS mitigation.